Day 1. Changeant Perepo to Orison. Today we hiked to Orison. It was only 5 miles, but it was the right decision for us because we knew it would be a steep uphill walk. And we survived. The view was amazing. Everything was so green and so beautiful. Since it was only 5 miles, we then had the afternoon to just hang out, enjoy the view, and drink our beverages of choice. It was a bit chilly, so Christie's was hot tea and Heather's was wine. There are all sorts of people on the Camino, all colors, all ages, all sizes, all fitness levels. Today's friends included Samantha from Alabama, sisters Jordana and Dahlia from New York, Zev and Shani from Israel, a group of Irish women, Eunice, Jenny, Bina, Lucy, and Julie from Michigan, who lives in France during the summer. When we're older, we want to be like Julie. What an amazing woman. She bought a house on a whim while visiting France, and she travels the world. She was doing the walk between Orson and Roncesvalles several times to train for the peaks of the Balkans. She was very inspiring. We ended the day with a family-style dinner where everyone stood up and introduced themselves. It's fascinating how this pilgrimage draws people from all over. Tomorrow we're on to Roncesvalles. Buen Camino.